Good evening, this is Padma Priya. This is the demo class for a topic that is relevant to class 8 CBSE, that is linear equations in one variable. Before getting into the topic, we need to understand two basic terms, that is what is a linear equation and what is a variable. The term variable, as the name suggests, is something that keeps on varying, that is it is not constant. It changes with respect to other constraints given in the problem. And to put it in simple words, a linear equation is an equation in which the highest power of a variable is 1. Let's take example of two equations. Even though we have two variables in the given problem, we see that the power of both the variables is 1. In the second problem, the highest power of the variable is 2. Hence, we can say that the first one is a linear equation, whereas the second one is not. Now, let's see how to solve a linear equation. Before solving an equation, we need to understand that we always assume that an equation is balanced, meaning that whatever operations we perform on the left-hand side of the equation has to also be performed on the right-hand side to ensure that the balance of the equation is not interrupted. I've taken a simple example. Now we have two ways by which we can solve this equation. The first one is by performing basic mathematical operations. And the second method is the transposition method. Now, basic mathematical operations. Like I said, whatever operations we perform on the left hand side should also be performed on the right hand side. To make it simple, what I am going to do is, I am going to add 3 to both the sides of the equation. Now we see that the equation is balanced because I have added 3 to both the sides. On the left hand side, the positive 3 and the minus 3 gets cancelled and we have with us 2x is equal to 10. Now we need to find the value of x. Here we know that 2x is nothing but 2 into x and the right hand side is 10. When we find the value of x, the 2 goes to the right hand side and we know that whenever you change the side, the sign also changes. That is, your addition becomes fraction, your multiplication becomes division and vice versa. So here we have multiplication sign and this now becomes a division. Hence the value of x is 5. This is the first method. We will solve the same equation by the transposition method. As the name suggests, transposition, you need to transpose one constant or variable to the other side, and like I said previously, whenever you are transposing, your sign also changes. Here we have 2x. I am going to transpose this minus 3 to my right hand side. So this becomes 7 plus 3 and hence this would be 2x is equal to 10, and similarly my value of x is going to be 10 by 2, that is equal to 5. This is how we go about solving a basic linear equation with one variable.